Hello, and welcome to MTRIX's Custom Enrollment Portal Introduction video. What is the Custom Enrollment Portal? The Custom Enrollment Portal is a fully customizable enrollment portal designed to work with the NetIQ Advanced Authentication platform. With over 120 customizable parameters and support for over 20 languages, the Custom Enrollment Portal is a robust add-on to any NetIQ Advanced Authentication installation. It's deployed via a simple Docker command and can be run on any existing virtual appliance of your advanced authentication infrastructure. Welcome to the Custom Enrollment Portal home screen. The background and color scheme are fully customizable and can be branded to match your company's user interface. The welcome message to the top left is fully customizable, and there are numerous other options at the login form as well to customize, including registration options, forgotten PIN or password links, and more. Also, the footer at the bottom of the page can be customized to include or remove the various links which can be customized and pointed to company-specific URLs or even files. The registration button takes you through the registration process. This feature can be enabled or disabled, and if enabled, allows for the first-time enrollment behavior to be customized and unique. You can assign chains to the registration process that are exclusively offered for registration and not generally available for login. A customizable message can be shown above the login form to instruct users of certain changes or things to take note of. The text is controlled via a simple text file mounted in the Docker container. Dynamic chain selection is provided via the authentication's Get Chains API call. Chains and/or methods can be filtered out via the config file. For example, you may have the need to allow a chain or method for certain automated logins against the authenticator's management event, but you want to hide these specific chains or methods from actual users trying to use the general login form. The Custom Enrollment Portal's default view doesn't look all that different from the Accounts portal that comes out of the box with the Advanced Authentication product. However, when we start looking into the details of the Custom Enrollment Portal and the options to change things, we see some great differences. The Custom Enrollment Portal can present use case tiles. These tiles show users which authenticators are required for specific use cases and whether they have the appropriate authenticators enrolled. Color variations indicate whether an authenticator is enrolled or not, and chains are shown for each use case and are made up of the individual authenticators or methods that the chain is composed of. The Custom Enrollment Portal provides an enrollment wizard. The enrollment wizard allows for a wizard approach to the company's required or desired authenticators. It allows the user to skip if necessary and complete the enrollment at a later time. A config file parameter controls which authenticators are required. If more than one authenticator is required and the user chooses to enroll the required authenticators, the user will be presented each missing or required authenticator to enroll one after the other until all required authenticators are enrolled. The Custom Enrollment Portal provides additional method enrollment customizations. GIFs are often used for various methods to show the user an action, and a wizard-like approach for certain methods is also used. For example, the HTTP token serial number is entered first, and then the user will be prompted for the three OTPs from the token, one OTP at a time. The smartphone enrollment is made easy in the Custom Enrollment Portal and includes added buttons for downloading the apps. The Custom Enrollment Portal supports multiple vendors and offers both the default NetIQ app as well as any custom apps the company may have. This includes a graphic and links for the downloads if desired. Here we see the QR code generated for the smartphone enrollment. A reminder for downloading the app is presented to the user also. The Custom Enrollment Portal's support page includes client-side information, server information, supported and enrolled authenticators, and can also offer a webhook button to tie into other systems, such as a custom password reset tool, for example. MTRIX provides user-friendly documentation on the Custom Enrollment Portal, including a quick start guide to walk you through an initial deployment of the portal. The installation is Docker-based, which keeps deployment and operations simple. A parameter list describes all available parameters and gives both examples and default settings. A feature list is also included in the documentation, which describes how to combine individual parameters to make the Custom Enrollment Portal behave in a desired way. For example, some features documented include configuring the enrollment wizard, the use case tiles, log settings, health checks, additional method settings such as PIN or smartphone, and more. In conclusion, MTRIX's custom enrollment portal allows for a fully customizable, multilingual enrollment portal that can be configured to meet the needs of a company's various user bases or present different behavior based on where a user comes from, such as a user coming from the internet versus the corporate network, for example. For more information about the custom enrollment portal or to see a demo, please reach out to us via info@mtrix.com or by phone at 864-704-4691. Thank you for viewing this presentation.